Roosevelt Airport information, Oscar 0900 Zulu. Wind calm. Visibility, tree in heavy rain. Sky condition, few clouds at 1,000 feet, few clouds at 4,100 feet, few clouds at 12,300 feet. Temperature, 26. Dew point, 10. Altimeter, 29.80. ILS runway 5 in use. Landing and departing runway 5. VFR aircraft, say direction of flight. All aircraft read back hold short instructions. Advise controller on initial contact, you have Oscar. Davo Airport information, Papa 0900.
Davo Tower Airbus Lima Delta Golf 24 X-ray ready to copy IFR clearance to MC-10.
Airbus Lima Delta Golf 24 X-ray is cleared to MC-10 Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 5 climb and maintain 13,000 feet. Departure frequency is 127.5, squawk tree 231.
Airbus Lima Delta Golf 24 X-ray cleared to MC-10 Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 5 climb and maintain 13,000 feet. Departure on 127.5, squawk tree 231.
Airbus 24 X-ray readback is correct. Contact ground on 118.1 when ready to taxi.
Devo Ground, Airbus Lima Delta Golf 24 X-ray requesting pushback.
Airbus Lima Delta Golf 24 X-ray pushback request accepted.
Devo Ground, Airbus Lima Delta Golf 24 X-ray requesting pushback tug to steer the aircraft to the right.
Airbus Lima Delta Golf 24 X-ray, your request has been transmitted to the operator.
Devo Ground, Airbus Lima Delta Golf 24 X-ray requesting the end of pushback.
Airbus Lima Delta Golf 24 X-ray request to end pushback received.
Devo ground, Airbus Lima Delta Golf 2-4 X-ray with Papa ready to taxi IFR.
Airbus Lima Delta Golf 2-4 X-ray taxi to and hold short of runway 5 using taxiway. Contact tower on 118.1 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 5 via taxiway Airbus 2-4 X-ray. Devo Tower Airbus Lima Delta Golf 2-4 X-ray ready for IFR departure runway 5.
Airbus Lima Delta Golf 2-4 X-ray cleared for takeoff runway 5.
Cleared for takeoff runway 5 Airbus Lima Delta Golf 2-4 X-ray.
center on 127.5.
127.5 for Airbus 24 X-ray. Center Airbus Lima Delta Golf 24 X-ray is at 4,000 feet, climbing 13,000 feet.
Airbus Lima Delta Golf 24 X-ray, McTan Center, continue as planned. Altimeter 29.81.
Airbus 24 X-ray, climb and maintain flight level 260.
Climb and maintain flight level 260, Airbus 24 X-ray.
Airbus 24 X-ray climb and maintain flight level 280.
Climb and maintain flight level 280 Airbus 24 X-ray.
24 X-ray descend and maintain 16,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 16,000 feet, Airbus 24 X-ray.
Airbus 24 X-ray descend and maintain 8,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 8,000 feet, Airbus 24 X-ray.
24 X-ray descend and maintain 4,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 4,000 feet, Airbus 24 X-ray.
Airbus 24 X-ray, you are 25 miles southeast. Keep speed below 250 knots. Expect RNAV runway 4 approach via Drygo transition. Clear to Drygo.
Keep speed below 250 knots. Expect RNAV runway 4 approach via Drygo transition. Cleared to Drygo, Airbus 24 X-ray. Going to 121.2 Airbus 24 X-ray. McTan approach, Airbus Lima Delta Golf 24 X-ray is out of 6,100 feet for 4,000 feet.
Airbus Lima Delta Golf 24 X-ray, McTan approach, continue to Drygo as planned. Altimeter 29.77. 24 X-ray, descend and maintain 2,400 feet.
Descend and maintain 2,400 feet, Airbus 24 X-ray.
Airbus 24 X-ray, you are 14 miles southwest of McTan. Contact McTan Tower on 118.1 when inbound.
Tower on 118.1, Airbus 24 X-ray. McTan Tower, Airbus Lima Delta Golf 24 X-ray, 14 miles southwest inbound, RNAV runway 4 approach.
Airbus Lima Delta Golf 24 X-ray, McTan Tower. Cleared RNAV runway 4 approach. Altimeter 29.77 wind 180 at 12.
Cleared RNAV runway 4 approach, Airbus 24 X-ray.
Airbus 24 X-ray cleared to land runway 4. Wind 180 at 12.
Cleared to land runway 4, Airbus 24 X-ray.
Contact ground on 121.8.
121.8 for Airbus 24 X-ray. McTan ground, Airbus Lima Delta Golf 24 X-ray request taxi to the gate.
Airbus Lima Delta Golf 24 X-ray taxi to gate to using taxiway Alpha.
Taxiing to gate to using taxiway Alpha Airbus 24 X-ray.